Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my goodness gracious, it's the Civilization VI. Hello and welcome. This is the continued adventures of Tamiris. I believe we had just wiped Russia off the map. And nobody liked that. So we have pretty much conquered. I'm going to say this is a continent separated by Valletta. Except for Geneva. We're leaving Geneva alone. Are you kidding me? I'm not going to mess with Geneva. But yeah, we have pretty well conquered this region. We have some inroads here. If we wanted to take Egypt, we probably could. If we wanted to take anyone, we probably could. We should stake some of this terrain, but that's another story. I am not concerned about any of these other nations at the moment, which may lead to my downfall. We'll just have to wait and see, won't we? Let's build the sewers. You're okay on housing. Build some walls. You're okay on housing. Build a monument. You're in need of a granary. We got an apostle. That's right. I want to come in and convert. I think Manchester first. Now they're following the ways of the Hydrate. Next will be Thebes. Okay. I definitely know what I was doing when I saved and quit last time. And anyone who says otherwise is... They're actually probably right. But you didn't hear that from me? Those are fine. Is this... What I would really like is a settler over there. Oh, I can buy one. Easily, I can buy one. And I think just... Yeah. 2, 3. Just to make sure no one comes in and is like, ooh, I'm also on this island. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. I'm not here for that. Y'all? I'm not here for that. Yeah, we can do that. Next turn. I'll go build a farm on the wheat. Promote. Yeah, do some scouting. Oh, this cavalry corps is called the Partisan Horsemen. And I got an achievement for naming a unit. I got 15 gamer score, y'all. Oh. Thank goodness. Cairo. Sorry, Saladin, but it's Cairo. Gotta gain the sources first, once you are placed. Okay, and you are gonna end up working over here once the settler moves in over there. do think London is going to be my next target. I'm going to go investigate up here. And you're actually gonna go with Wahoo! A bombard. Oh, I have so many units. I have so many units, y'all. You are gonna hang out over here, because I'm a little concerned. That was a little loud. Let me turn that down. Pipe it down a bit. There we go. That makes the video disappear for a moment, which I don't love, but trade-offs everywhere. You made a choice.
Had I been present at the creation, I would have given some useful hints for the better ordering of the universe.
Whatever you say, Nelson. Whatever you say. I don't think I added anything as an option. Or else I'm just not seeing it. But I like that. I like that. I like that. And I like that. I like this. The gold is nice. The faith is also nice, but not crucial. You know, with all of the... Well, I've got 12 trade routes. That's 48 gold and 12 faith per turn. That's pretty good. That's actually pretty good. We're going to leave that as is. Let's swap out your locations. You're going to fortify Manchester. You're just going to fortify the border with London there. Just to be on the safer side. Oh, it's a new source of antiquity site. You built the sewer. We need to repair the ancient walls, of course. Of course. What was I thinking? Get to work on a monument, please. I'm gonna have you... Yeah, you gotta wait for the settler. Skip turn. Ironclad scout? Automate exploration? Oh, that's what the worker needs to do. Hold on. And there's some barbarians over here that I want to go and give the business to. Could ruin Victoria's day by becoming the suzerain of Amsterdam. Like, everywhere where I have envoys, I'm currently the suzerain. I could ruin Pedro's day and take over Brussels. Yeah. I don't need an ironclad here right now. You know what? Your information, you can't do that. The orphan endeavor, the nomadic shark, there it is. You are also gonna go try and figure, oh, it's over there. It's over there, I've spotted them. You're gonna fortify, keep Novgorod safe. Yeah. Yeah. Builder. Gotta build a farm. Aubrey, welcome. I'm being denounced by Brazil. Ain't that just the way? They think I'm a warmonger. Well, you're not wrong, Pedro. Oh, we do need to hydrate. Thank you for that. We just picked up the save and haven't done a lot noteworthy since then, but for the sake of recap, we have just defeated Peter and Russia and taken over most of this landmass up to this point, up to this little tundra / mountain range, and even pushing into it. And we are currently not trying to make trouble with anyone, but nobody else likes us. They have all denounced us. Hey, Cleopatra. I'm just gonna offer you some nice stuff. You would accept this. Okay, interesting. See, look, I can be cool. What would you give me? Nothing? And I've got a strong military presence. My warmongering has made her dislike me quite a bit. Okay. I need to cool it on the warmongering. This is what I'm learning. Well, I should just start making some airplanes there, because what possible military use could airplanes have? They just go noom through the sky. Let's build a shipyard. Cleopatra has finished building Alhambra. Good for you, Cleopatra. Proud of you. Ooh. Ooh. Kaboom. I mess with my horses. I like my horses. Yeah, I'm building sewers there. I'm building a shipyard, and then we'll build sewers there. Tula needs amenities. Yeah. Yep. In 19 turns, you'll all be so much happier. Got that. Yeah, I think y'all take over that slot so you can get some production. Yeah. Convince the people of Thebes to hydrate. Spread the good word. Forming up a little military there, huh? Huh, Cleopatra? Just got a little military there? Well, this is very rude. I'm trying to mess with my good horses and my good ship. Wow. Wow.
It isn't simply seagulls that flock to our shores now. If we build a seaside resort,
able
to benefit from this new attraction to the ocean. Our military is now trained in the way of combining three units into a single army.
These are two concepts that usually go together. A core unit. A seaside resort and being able to form an army.
Radio is the theater of the mind. Television is the theater of the mindless. In order to rally people, governments need enemies.
Reduce unit maintenance by 2 gold per unit per turn, which I think is going to be better than that. Yeah. Yeah. We got some aluminum. We got a little aluminum, apparently. I think it's buried under an aqueduct. Oh, I can go get fishies. We can go get a fishies. You know what? Automate exploration cavalry. Show me all of the map. Eventually. Over a period of time. If you want. Why do I have that justified? Two of your cities within 10 tiles of two opponent cities. Okay. Okay. Which ones would be justified according to warmongering penalty? Declared war on one of your current allied city-states. Target powers captured one of your cities. A lot of folks could declare that on me. They probably won't. Or target power has captured a city from one of your current friends or allies. Okay. Those are going to be tricky to have as an option. So I'm not going to be counting on it. By a trader, by a bank. Just buy a bank. Why don't more people do that? They have so much money in them. You can just keep pulling it out. Oh, I need to fix the lighthouse there, I suppose. Exit escort and you start exploring, please. Birmingham, England, how dare you? Yeah. Form an army. Yeah. We've got enough housing now. Medieval walls. Build a hangar. A lighthouse. Temple. Walls. This trader is going to trade with I'm trading with a bunch of them already. What would Shadet give me? Give me. And they're gonna get word about hydration. Oh, Saint Petersburg? Also to spread the good news of hydration. Very important to me. That people know about hydration. Did you know you can drink water just pretty much anytime you want? Yes. And y'all will just hang out right there. Y'all did your job very well, and I am proud of you. Now please continue exploring. The South Pole! Same goes for you. Oh, hello. Lots of exciting friends up here. Our troops are merely passing by.
If you don't read the newspaper, you're uninformed. If you read the newspaper, you're misinformed.
Like, I'm in the city I took from you. I don't know what you want me to do here, Victoria. Oh, I found a city. Yes. Yeah. Cathedral. Just buy a granary, buy a monument. Don't need to buy a sewers at the moment. Work on an ancient walls, please. Thank you. So we're going to build a mine there, and then it's just a matter of time before the others are available to me. Friendly. Friendly tribe. I like a friendly tribe. That's England. That's who I want. There we go. Nomadic shark. Doo 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 doo. Come on now. Kaboom. Gained knowledgeable. Acquired sources knowledgeable of the inner workings of Cairo. That's good for me. Follow me. How about you build some stables on the route to a military academy to get a bit more housing? Which, the fact that that's what I gotta do to get more housing is says something. It says something, doesn't it? About a society. Let's get our diplomatic visibility of their civilization bumped up. Where is this? Bukrovka. Let's maximize production. That's one less production, but so much more gold, and also we get the science and the culture from it. We don't get the food, but Bukrovka is sufficiently large that I'm not worried about getting a bunch more food there. Hydrate is pretty well spread. They are agnostic. They're converting soon. I like that. Do I go and try and convert London? Birmingham as an option. Oh, St. Petersburg, obviously. My own backyard, my own stomping grounds. And let's go. I'm going to ask you to explore also. I'm going to ask you to not explore because you're in danger. And just went right back towards the danger. Wonderful. Thank you. Thank you so much, AI. Make landfall, promote. I should have explored the friendly village first. Ah, well. Danger. Let's go. Charge full speed ahead. We're just gonna take a bunch of damage. What fun! That's what these barbarians are saying. Oh, we're in the atomic era.
If God had really intended men to fly, he'd make it easier to get to the airport. It has been demonstrated that no system, not even the most inhuman, can continue to exist without an ideology.
Oh, I could have a police state. I don't want a police state. I don't want a police state. In so many ways, I don't want a police state. Some things up. Actually, I want to do that. I want to get rocketry. I want to go to space. Go here. We get more knowledge of combustion and replaceable parts. Thank you, villagers, for letting us know these things. Dealings with Toronto, please. That's not a very beneficial trade. All right, you take on the danger. Quite successfully. Fishy, fishy. Break the escort formation, begin automating the exploration. Go ahead and spread the religion. Like jam on toast of hydration. Repeat that trade route. St. Petersburg. Money is doing more than okay. Theater, hold on. I'm leading everything but religion. In which Brazil is leading, because I have only converted my own religion, my own civilization to my own religion of hydration. I'm not super worried about that. I've captured one capital. Ooh. Doing okay on culture. I don't think we're gonna win that way, but we might. Science is probably the best bet. Or domination. If I wanted to do domination, I would do domination. But I don't want to wipe out Cleopatra. You know, it's an important belief I have. To me personally, and I don't want it to be my whole personality, but I think that hydration is good. There you go. Rat-a-tat, rat-a-tat, rat-a-tat. Oh, almost got him. Okay. Build up some walls. Amenities. Why doesn't an art museum give an amenity? That's what I think it should do. Don't need housing. Archaeological museum. No. Art museum. University. You're hopefully going to be gone by the time I get down there, but I'm going to head down there. With the nomadic shark. Kablam blam. I built that. Not much else to do for a worker around here. I've only got one build left, and I don't want to send you all the way over somewhere. Just for one thing. Has this been developed? Yeah, that's their plantations. Okay. I'll figure something out. It's fine. Here's the thing, is that it's fine. We will have nothing to do with your administration. You are hereby denounced. I haven't done any warmongering in so long. Come on, y'all. I've been so good. Plus, Russia maybe started it at one point. I honestly can't remember. I still have a scout. Who knew? Not me.
Chemists do not usually stutter. It would be very awkward if they did, seeing that they have times to get out such words as methyl ethyl amyl or phenelium.
Raven, thank you for coming in to lurk. I'm glad you're here. Pavrovka is going to build Big Ben. Does mean, oh, I can't get rid of cows though. I can get rid of rice. I can't get rid of cattle though. That's just, that goes against every fiber of my being. Where am I going to send this builder? Where could I send this builder? Miriv? Yes, go and repair that. Once. Well, that's just going to be light. So many things to consider. My culture is dominant over England, which is only fitting that I wanted to build Big Ben, and then I was like, nah, I don't need to. It's not that. It's not all that. It's fine. Bam, kablam blam. Oh no, 5 damage. Ah, my scout.
Men, their rights and nothing more. Women, their rights and nothing less.
I can have a democracy. I am going to lose 2 trade routes, but I'm okay with that. Oh, I don't really have any allies right now. That is the problem with that one. That's a good enough boost that I'm willing to lose the gold. Along with colonial taxes. Which I don't feel great about in general, but from a mechanic standpoint, I will grin and bear it. Let's get a rider. And an choices. Commercial hub and harbor district. I haven't focused on those a whole bunch. Oh, let's also have colonial offices to help those cities grow faster. Nuclear program. Alan Turing. Hi, Alan Turing. This spy is going to go on a mission to, not great chances, but go for it. Sometimes you gotta take the long shot and see what happens. Oh, we gotta say farewell to that trader unless I can build a commercial hub real quick. Build one pretty quick. I want the food. That's a plus +3. Yeah, that's worth it. You don't need housing at the moment, but you will eventually. Let's go ahead and get that sewer built. Turn for the trader. A majority of cities in Egypt are now following the religion Hydrate. How wonderful! How wonderful to hear this news. Trying to turn Thebes to a religion that isn't hydration. Don't like that. How long would it take to get here? 11 turns. How long would it take to get here? 4 turns. There we go. There's a way to get an overlay for religion that's very useful and shows like a breakdown. And I don't know how to get it to pop up. But I do think I want to focus my energy on spreading wide on that front. Well, that's not where the production is right now. Civilization 6, are you doing okay? This is my question to you right now. Okay. Well, we're down to just a minus 141. Oh, but we still have a long way to go before that fades into memory, huh? We did just completely wipe Russia off the map, so I can see that. But come on, Cleopatra, we're buds. Oh, Cleopatra. We just used to be such good friends, Cleopatra, and I don't know what happened. Is it when I did take on an entire civilization and win? Because I can understand that. I can see where you're coming from on that front. Great general, great admiral. What do they do? Yes. I'm gonna pass on this great admiral. This great admiral doesn't seem to fit what I need right now. We need an amenity, but first let's fix that shipyard, please. I should spend some of my money. Some of my money. There we go. Medieval walls. Can I get some housing with a neighborhood? Yes. In fact, the answer is yes. By the crab tile. Start to work on another builder, please. Automate exploration, please. Boom. Kablam! I believe this is what I would like to do. Get another air slot. On. 41 turns is a lot of turns. Builder would be good. Yeah. England is all buddy-buddy with Egypt, huh? Wish that was me. It's fine. It's fine.
We now have the ability to build a spaceport. If we further our research, we may be able to unlock the mysteries of the stars.
Rocket science has been mythologized all out of proportion to its true difficulty.
Yeah, it's actually really easy. It's really easy to send rocket to space. You just gotta do it. You know? You just gotta do it. That one's gonna take the longest, huh? So we're gonna do that. And then I think we're gonna do robotic, nanotech, nuclear fission. There's nothing that provides amenities, right? No, that'd be too easy. Oh, we need to actually harvest an amenity resource, and I've already done that there. Oh no, that's a luxury. That's a luxury. Hold on. I have an option here. You know what? This will be sufficient. Here, can I buy a sewer? Yes. I can't buy a monument, so build that monument. Apparently completed some quests for some city-states. I didn't realize I had, but I'm glad I did. I'm not gonna say no to some free envoys. That would be silly. Oh no! I tried to steal nuclear fission, but my spy was killed. And unbelievably, I have somehow lost even more respect from Saladin. I didn't think it could be done, but now I know. Major defeat. Can't even do battle. Yeah, just go ahead and heal up, if you would. Fishy, fishy. You're the one. I bring to you a message of hydration. Bloom.
The children of the nuclear age, I think, were weakened in their capacity to love. Hard to love when you're bracing yourself for impact.
Oh, the Dr. Pepper today. A fine vintage. A fine brew. Do I have a plus amenity? Anything? No, I've already got the plus amenity that I could use. Nothing's taking amenities. Yeah. Let's start giving out the Nobel Prize. University by a monument. Built a monument. Bought ancient walls. I know words sometimes. Don't worry. Sometimes I know words. Got to build the fishing station back there, but that's okay. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Trade route. Thebes. Skip turn. They're not doing very well against me. England has built Stoke upon Trent. Of course you're denouncing me. I don't even need to hear it. I've already heard it so many times. I don't need to hear it. Skip. Wonder. Wow, it's taking so long. It's taking so long, Cleopatra. How can you thank me by stop with the denouncing me? Yeah, that's still so bad. That's still so bad. That only boosted it by 10. I can declare. Now, listen up, everyone. Here's the situation. I could declare a colonial war on England. The issue is Egypt is a declared friend. I could also declare one on Egypt. My goodness gracious. I mean, so really, you two are my actual rivals in terms of... That would be ironic is the thing. But I don't want Egypt to also go to war against me. Although if they do, I can just not go after their cities and leave them be. That might be what we do. That might be what they do. Yeah. Plans coming together. Plans all coming together. Don't see anything. I can build a mine. Whose would it be? Mine. Oh, hello, Stoke upon Trent. I notice you've just been founded over here. It's such a convenient spot for me to do various things. How interesting. I mean, I gotta do it, y'all. I gotta do it, y'all. Manchester, can you build an aerodrome? Yes. Okay. I do need to build an aerodrome first. Yeah. And then we'll be good to go. I just sort of chill out right here. It's fine. do I want to do with... I want to go get Crab. We got Mark Twain. You know, we got a Mark Twain. Our friend Mark Twain is here now.
Jim said that bees won't sting idiots. But I didn't believe that, because I tried them lots of times myself, and they wouldn't sting me.
Interesting, interesting. How about a harbor? How about an entertainment complex? How about more fishes? Nice. 69 damage. Oh no, I broke a promise with England. Oh no. Oh, how embarrassing for me. Information era.
A satellite has no conscience.
It's a big assumption to make, honestly.
Discovered a great law of human action without knowing it, namely, that in order to make a man or a boy covet a thing, it is only necessary to make the thing difficult to attain.
A little bit more cash. We got a little bit more cash. Kablam. Kaboom blam. Over here. Purchase item. Purchase tile. Rug moves anyway. Okay. Okie dokie. You know what? Let's do it. Let's do it. Colonial War.
War? We are not amused.
Dentist just let me know that they're closed due to construction. Thank you, dentist. I don't have an appointment coming up, but it was just a general message, and it's good to keep up with your dentist sometimes, you know? Plunder the trade route. Ooh, hoo, hee, hee, hee. Plunder the trade route. Da di da di da. Yeah, thank you, dentist. What does medic actually do? Gives healing to units within a tile. Okay. I like that. Let's send some of our good pals. Bombard. I've just got a sock of horse archer here, huh? Just chilling and hanging out. Let's at least upgrade you to a crossbow. Line infantry, you've moved. Mostly looking at the ones that are fortified. How far is that? That is so far. How far is that from Birmingham? That's doable. This one we can do. But that does leave Novgorod. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. You know what? You head to Novgorod. If you would be so kind. Just want to make sure they have all my available units moved. Go hang out down here, please. Get ready to attack London Town. England has been targeted for a declaration of war by Valletta. I wonder why that happened. What possible reason could there be for that, I wonder? You're welcome, Brazil. Took care of your barbarian problem.
This earth is a gift, and it is important that we protect it.
Benjamin Franklin may have discovered electricity, but it was the man who invented the meter who made the money. Destroying rainforest for economic gain is like burning a Renaissance painting to
cook a meal. Did I want to change a policy? Resource management instead of colonial taxes. Yeah. You're pretty well set. What if I go down here and I purchase this tile to get some iron next turn? And thus begins the Siege of London. Do I plunder the trade route? Do I go on an attack? I plunder the trade route. Wow. I was not expecting that audio to be that spicy. Keep the city. Keep the city. Build a granary in the city. Well, it worked. You 8 turns to get there, only 4 to get there and 5 to get there, technically 6. Oh, well, I think I might need a land unit to finish the job down there, to finish the fight, as my friend Master Chief would say. So you're gonna head in that direction. The line infantry is gonna head back to home base. If the scout is still there, please take care of the scout, if you know what I mean. By that I do mean give the finest of amenities to the scout. And you're just gonna hang out there. Okay. Okay. 1906, we're in the 20th century, y'all. Arabia denounced Brazil. Interesting. Well, the scout did my job for me, and I appreciate the scout for that. Line infantry is going to watch over Stoke-upon-Trent. The attack on Bristol. Took a second to aim the shot. I get it. I really get it. After I end this turn and I'm at the top of the next turn, I'm going to save and we're going to play some Hades. That's my plan. Horsey. You know what? No, just sleep. Just go to sleep. Build a mine. What are we doing? You gotta make, can I buy? Fighter's gonna cost almost 1,000 gold. I cannot just buy a fighter. It's gonna take 8 turns. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I could get there with a bomber, but Egypt isn't really my target at all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 18 to get to London. Neither of those is going to cut it. But if I build a fighter or a bomber, then I can rebase it later. And I could build a mechanized infantry, which would be pretty good. But I spent all that time building the airport. Let's start building a fighter. Let's just do it. You know, Isik, please build me a bomber. This traitor is going to take a nap. Do have a bomber. Ooh, rebase. I think you just can't make it to Manchester yet. I think that's the situation. We need to go in turns. It might also not be big. No, it should be big enough. Let's head over there with the bomber. It made the plane noise. Okay. Alright. When this turn starts, I save and I switch to Hades. When this turn starts, I save and I switch to Hades. After I check if I can move the bomber, because otherwise I will forget that. Yes. If God wills that people learn that hydrating is good, who am I to stop them?
The good thing about computers is that they do what you tell them to do. The bad news is that they do what you tell them to do.
Too true, too true. All right. I wanted to see about moving the bomber. Yes, that moves. Oh, Manchester just finished their airport. Oh, how wonderful. What a present I've given myself for next time. We will continue this at a later date, but colonizing England is just very funny to me. And I'm glad that is the thing that is happening.